the kids did a great job. They put a lot of hard work into it. You can see it shows.
I was really interested in how infrastructure was created. I remember going over a bridge one time and thinking, how could they build this so long ago? These massive cement poles just go straight into the ground, and they let cars and trucks and everything go over. So in my head, I'm thinking, wow, so long ago, these guys created this, and I really wanted to research that.
Hi, my name's Addison, and this startup takes 5 minutes to charge electric cars and iPhones. And this startup was made in Israel.
In the beginning, when I started researching, I was just like, oh, this is a cool product. Let me start it. And now I'm considering actually becoming an industrial designer.
I chose them because I thought that it was a great idea for these people to be able to do this, and doing this for other people that aren't able to do what we can do.
Amazing work, very detailed, very well researched, a really good project because it focuses them on the future.
What it means to be a politician. As John F. Kennedy once said, ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country.